That's how I play this. I left it off with a guy looking for me, and he called me, and he said he was going to look for my horse. I'm not a whore. I refuse to go on that. What a strange guy he is. I hope for God in heaven on my achy soul I do not run into that person again. But who knows in this game. This game has literally scared the shit out of me. And that's hard. That is hard to do. Very, very hard to do for a game to scare the bejesus out of me. Huh? So, let's get into this. Let's go where we left off. Alright, we left off. Oh shit! And there he is. The guy that is looking for me is left right where it was supposed to. See, he's telling me he'll find all my horses. He caught me a little pig. Well, I was supposed to go, oink, oink. Oh, I gotta let him pass first. That's the thing. Gotta let him pass. And then we can go. Okay, so he's going that way. And he's going right through that door. Alright, let's see here. I am a journalist in this game. Normally, the power has gone off. So, I don't know what really happened. All I know is the power went off. So, we're gonna do what we can do. Got how to turn this to infrared. There we go, infrared. Hold on, everybody. All right. Sorry about that. Whoa, what was that? Who's that? Be careful.
Who's that? Somebody...
Somebody must be here. Turn on the gas pump and the main 3 bits to restart the generator. Okay, so we're looking for the generator. They hung and it has been chopped off. What's this? Oh, the pumping room, don't need that yet. Situation, the only thing you can do is one, you can run or you hide and let them go past. Make sure you're not there because you get no guns in this game. All Button. I'm gonna have to hide real quick. They're gonna be coming. I think that guy tried to be curious what's going on. Breaker needs to be on. What do we do?
I want
it. Huh. Shit. That guy found me. So, I'm guessing the big guy's minion. Huh? Damn it, right. They could beat down doors. What happened? I guess they could beat down doors.
Who's there?
targeted. All you gotta do is just hide it all, that you can't pick up the weapons or fight them or whatnot. Yeah, but didn't you have a gun and all that? creature. Here's the thing, one guy here, hey, it's all cool.
My son, I didn't want to have to do this to you, but you can't leave. Not yet.
Oh,
there's so much yet for you
nowhere
to witness. Will you see it? Can you? Our Lord, the Wall Rider, tearing his truth into the unbelievers. The only way out of this place is the truth. Accept the gospel. All doors will open before you.
He just gave me a shot with I don't know what. Who is this guy? Guess I'm gonna have to go in deeper. I don't know what he injected me with, but it doesn't look good. Rest in peace. Give up this note. Document. Father Modi's born. Alright, let's see if we can get out.
Back! Get back! Get the fuck away from me! Ah! Ah! No, you can't look at me! They're in my blood and they want to get out! You!
Oh, that's horrible. But asylum or something. I'm saying.
Space alone. Leave me alone.
That guy looks creepy. I don't know, boys and girls. I don't know. But this does look creepy. It really does. Moving on. Oh, this is like...
Oh, he said he shouldn't hurt you. That's what he said. But when the cat's away...
Wow.
Who's this?
Maybe Father Martin's man.
Maybe.
He looks nervous.
I would like to kill him.
As would I.
The preacher asked us not to.
It would be impolite.
Not here.
We give him a running start.
There's an idea.
And when we kill him, we kill him slow.
Such patience.
I want his tongue. And liver.
They are yours.
You, it's science, but it's not. They were waiting for us in this place. Billy understood. They've always been.
That guy keeps on banging his head.
Back, no more sleep.
You weren't invited to this, you goddamn sicko! It's sick. You're sick.
Hey! Oh. Hey, you... Oh, I...
Wait until I finish. Oh, but I saved some for you. Just wait.
Job-like in the suppression of our desires.
But now...
Now
we indulge.
Yes.
His tongue and his liver.
Yours.
Mine.
Thank you.
You're not supposed to touch me. They would cut you up in one slice. Alright. That makes sense.
My God, he vanished.
Vanished without a trace.
That's it, sarcasm. He thinks we're assholes.
Or stupid.
Let's pull that thing and slit his belly open.
Wait. Just a moment.
I don't. Okay, I got people that want to chop me up and spit me out, it looks like. Oh, I got my stomach. Yeah, got my stomach. I didn't even know that. I didn't know that was possible. Oh. It seems we need to stay away from those two. Thank you. Go. How you gonna save from this son of a bitch? Wow.
Thank you.
How you look to the dream. Okay, well, I guess it's worth it. Any way out of it? That's a tiny hole. Yes, I could fit through. Okay. area title. I was just thinking that too. I guess we gotta go this way. Okay, we gotta flush the water. How the fuck you get down here? Okay. Alright, everybody. I'm gonna leave it here. Yeah, I'm gonna leave it here for right now. This will be chapter 3, this is chapter 2. Quick reminders, you can follow me on Twitter and Twitch. You can vote for me no account required, one vote per day. I do have a stream account. You can add me to wishlist, stream and Amazon. Donation and up to 5 votes is more helpful. Everything is the links in the description below. I will be back in a few or later on today to do some more streaming. This will go up on my YouTube channel. Other than that, y'all take it easy. Bye.